Keep an eye out. Never know who's watching. Although that hasn't stopped us before.
Strictly speaking, it has. We were caught.
Damned poltergeist. Such a nuisance. There he is. Good luck.
What are you doing here?
Hello, Ominous. Do you have a moment?
What is it? What have you and Sebastian been up to now?
Please, Ominous. I confided in you before about what happened with the Undercroft. Sebastian simply wanted me to have a safe place to practice some spells, to try and catch up to the other fifth years. He didn't think you'd mind.
I suppose that makes sense. It's just Sebastian's been pestering me lately about something and I'm frustrated with him.
Don't tell me he's still going on about, what was it, a scriptorium?
He told you about that.
He did. We were talking about Hogwarts founders and he mentioned it. Wouldn't say much more, though.
Yes, well, he seems to think it contains the answer to saving Anne. I think it's likely full of dark magic that is better left untouched.
Wait, you've never been inside?
Of course not. I only know about it because of my favourite aunt, Noctua. She thought like I do. Didn't agree with the family on the use of dark magic. In fact, she'd hoped to convince my family that there was more to Salazar Slytherin than worshipping pureblood status. She'd heard of this scriptorium and thought its contents might shed some light on him. She even found the secret entrance in this very corridor. She wrote regularly to my father about her efforts to gain access, and then she simply vanished. No one else ever tried to enter.
That's a bit unnerving. I suppose even if it might lead to answers about what happened to your aunt, it does pose a risk.
Aunt Noctua went down this path with good intentions and lost her life. I don't want the same to happen again.
You don't know that history will repeat itself. Besides, you said your aunt thought like you. This could honor her memory, get you answers about Slytherin and Sebastian answers for Anne. Your aunt pursued this alone. We could do it together.
I see what you've done here, and I confess, you've convinced me. I didn't think it possible. Very well. I shall tell you what I know. Fetch Sebastian, I'll wait.
Is he blind?
I hope we don't regret this.
Sebastian! Over here!
These braziers grant-
Confringo!
Scriptorium.
Now you'll share? You wouldn't tell me when I practically begged.
Revelio!
It wasn't you who told me what I needed to hear. Opening the-
Confringo!
Has something to do with threes.
Well, three heads are better than one.
It's two heads are better than one.
And by that logic, three is better than two. Simple mathematics. Something's happening.
I hope we're ready for this.
Dark, ominous corridors.
My favorite.
No comment.
Come on, that was a good one.
Reparo.
Looks like a locked door. We may want to look around. The rubble formed a relief of a person.
The journal mentions
snake.
Many challenges ahead.
Must. That's why I said this could be dangerous. Aunt Noctua kept my father informed until she vanished. The voice is ancient.
You hear a voice?
It started when you repaired that relief. I hear a whisper saying, speak to me. I'm a parcel mouth. I can hear and speak to snakes. Nearly all known parcel mouths are descended from Salazar Slytherin.
I'd like to be able to talk to snakes.
You might not want the ability to speak parcel tongue. It's often associated with dark wizards. I haven't spoken it in ages, but I'd wager if I speak it now, the door will open. I'm hoping you're having second thoughts.
Believe me, I am having thoughts, but I'm still convinced we should go ahead.
It's ironic. When I left home, I vowed to leave the dark arts behind, and yet here I am. Stand back. I can't believe I'm doing this.
It worked! Ominous, you possess a rare ability indeed.
Between the two of you, I'm starting to feel left out.
Between the two of us?
Never mind.
Confringo!
There's no clear way forward.
Like a maze. Salazar Slytherin most likely wanted this to be difficult to solve.
The door we came from, it's
Accios!
And there's more than one gate ahead.
Then look closely at each gate.
Lumos! Confringo!
This journal entry, the dial requires focus.
Aunt Noctua said the same. It may take practice to solve it. That didn't sound good.
Salazar Slytherin didn't make this easy.
Revelio!
Okay, then.
This is looking rather dire, isn't it?
You sound surprised. We're in a maze designed by Salazar Slytherin.
Reparo. Revelio. Lumos.
I see. Moon and Snake.
Another gate.
Seems Slytherin like to play games.
Must run in the family.
Look in a mirror, Sebastian.
Matching the symbols did open it.
Was about to do that
Lumos.
Myself. But you got to it first. Nice work.
That. Big tail and that thing.
Ominous, your aunt wanted to change your family's traditions.
She did, and she was my favorite person in the world for it.
Another welcoming sword, was he?
Oh god.
Well, the dial seems to be getting more difficult, but we
made
it this far. Don't give up.
I'm guessing that one's for that door.
Lumos.
Yeah.
That sounded promising.
Another dial solved.
Impressive. Nice work.
Revelio.
We've got more to solve ahead.
Search each
Lumos.
It may not be obvious which leads where.
Triangle and an eye with a winky.
Excellent work. We're another step closer to the scriptorium.
Give me the Crucio curse.
I spotted something ahead.
Revelio!
It's troubling.
This whole place is troubling, but for my aunt's sake, we cannot stop now.
The gate!
I think we're locked in. Again.
Then Salazar Slytherin is not yet finished with us.
Ominous. A skeleton. And Noctua's last journal entry. She mentions being trapped here, blocked by an unforgivable curse.
This is where she died. This is where we'll die. I shouldn't have listened to either of you.
Ominous, I'm truly sorry about your aunt. But I know what to do. It's going to be difficult.
You said you know what to do.
Tortured faces on the door and Crucios etched into the stone. My guess is if we cast the Cruciatus curse, the door will open. That's why Noctua died. She had no one to cast the curse on. Ominous has the most experience with this. He should cast it. You seem to be in Ominous's favor. Will you ask him about this?
He does seem a bit cross with you. I'll speak with him.
Good. Work your magic, so to speak. Wish we had some liquid luck.
All of this could have been avoided.
Ominous, I hadn't imagined we'd end up trapped like this.
Salazar Slytherin did. He's to blame for many unimaginable things. I overheard you and Sebastian, and I won't do it. The Cruciatus curse is pure torture. I would know.
How would you know?
I was taught the Cruciatus curse as a child. My family's tradition involved torturing muggles. When I refused, I tasted the agony of the curse myself. Eventually, I did what my family asked. When you witness suffering like that at your own hands, you never forget it. Unforgivable curses won't work unless you really mean them. I had to want to cause pain, and for that I shall never forgive myself. That spells the reason I have no family left. You and Sebastian will need to sort out another solution. If you cast Crucio, you will regret it forever.
What do we do now? Ominous is not going to cast the Cruciatus curse again.
Ridiculous! As if dying in here is a better option than casting a damned spell. It's up to us. I can teach you Crucio, or I can cast it on you.
Wait, you didn't say you knew how to cast Crucio?
Because I'm not sure I do. Ominous knows that, yet he's left us no choice. I don't yearn to follow in Noctua Gaunt's footsteps. I think I can cast it if I have to.
Okay, sure.
I want to learn the curse, but I won't cast it on you. You need to cast it on me.
I shan't forget this. Ready?
I'm ready.
Now, fine.
Are you all right?
That pain, it was excruciating. But I'll survive. Let's keep moving.
We made it. We found Salazar Slytherin's scriptorium.
I can't believe we're here.
Revelio.
Sebastian, Ominous. There's a book just here.
You found something.
You two go ahead. Let me know what's in it. I'll wander around a bit.
May I have a look?
Most writhe pain as they take damage over time. Also curses the victim. Well, well, well. The Crucio curse, huh? I want it. Yeah, we'll put it there. Well, yeah, let's go with that. We'll make this the mind control one, and then we'll make this the death curse. That curses nearby enemies. Oh, that's amazing.
What do you think?
Looks like a spellbook of some kind. This is incredible. A Hogwarts founder's possession. What an honor. Still can't believe Ominous never told me about his aunt and what she found.
What will you do with Slytherin's spellbook?
What I do with every book. Read it. Having professors as parents ingrained that habit early on. But I can do that later. For now, I say we explore this room. It's breathtaking.
I've been getting an uneasy feeling about this place.
Revelio.
Find a way out, please.
I don't want to leave, but I owe you. Both of you. Without both of you, we'd never have made it this far.
We were lucky. We could have died. We must swear never to do this again.
Ominous, about your aunt.
Please, Sebastian. I meant what I said before. We swear, right now, never to engage in anything to do with dark magic again.
Understood. I'm truly sorry about your aunt, Ominous.
I suppose after all this, I am grateful to know what happened to her. Thank you.
Yay. We got Crucio. Hell yeah.
What are you up to now?
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Revelio!
It's all about having a keen eye. Don't move.
Oh, I already did it. No.
My eyes as keen as a listener's on a pile of gold or a log toad to a sow.
This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Confringo!
Hobbs' master is awful.
Tobbs,
Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Confringo! Confringo!
Ah. Why?
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Ah! Jesus. Who decided that was going
Rebellion.
To be the death scream of a spider?
Confringo!
Crucio cannot kill. All right, cool. Good to know.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Confringo!
Simply too many.
Agreed.
Rebellion. Confringo.
I'm just talking. That's the case.
Revelio. Oh no. I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Oh. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders. Table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Huh. Oh. Well, that was sad. Poor Tobbs.
Confringo!
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
I require you to eat. Right.
To eat up.
Thank you. Hey, buddy. I'll brush you. Hi. You can't you. How do you brush a threshold? You don't have fur. There's leather. Leathery skin. Hey, babies. I'm gonna eat. Oh, wait. I'm already eating. God. These moon calves are just adorable. It's like a mix between a dog and a cat. They're the best of both worlds. We go sell some animals, and then we gotta go catch some needles. One needle. That's all I need. One needle.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Come in. Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider your...
the map chamber.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen, and I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
Oh, God, that was probably pretty loud. Sorry.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
I believe he's trustworthy, yes. He seems sincere, and Serona Ryan trusts him.
Very well. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something? I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity, goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
You didn't see anything? Speak with anyone?
I did not. In fact, I did not make myself known. I only recently returned there and did not recognize nor trust anyone that I heard. I stayed out of sight so as not to tempt my portrait's destruction.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
You made a mistake coming here.
Who's
there? Confringo!
Glacius! Confringo!
pay for your deed.
Over here!
What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together, all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
Levioso! Defender!
You can't stop Ranrock's rebellion!
I don't see myself doing this sort of thing forever, though. Fancy I'll have my own operation.
Levioso! Descendo!
No!
Levioso! Defender!
Ah, up there. That's our way in.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Levioso.
If I'd known your plan was to dig up half the country...
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
Y'all didn't hear what happened outside.
After you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrock knows about the keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Lulos.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Yeah, don't worry about that. Professor. I only casted one of the forbidden spells.
Expelliarmus!
He's not even gonna say anything about it. He's not gonna say.
Did I just see you cast the Crucio Curse?
Revelio.
No? Alright. That's fine.
Who needs consistency in games anyways, you know?
I suppose that's the quick way down.
I wouldn't give a...
Is there something to those symbols on the wall?
Revelio!
There is. I've seen symbols like these before. I need to find all of them, then cast at them quickly in succession.
Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead.
Whoa.
This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
I heard something.
Revelio.
I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
I would join you if I could. I shall await your arrival in the map chamber.
Okay. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Descender. Catulsa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
pillar is blocking the path. I need to leave it.
Guys, so good.
I believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how?
Levioso!
Very cool shifting rooms and stuff.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus!
Hey, my regular Expelliarmus just kills them, huh?
Revelio!
God damn.
Wingardium Leviosa.
That was my trial. Oh.
Expelliarmus.
What a relief.